Amazing times. The Crusaders' relics found after these years.
Thank you. I don't know what I'll do if you don't get those scales for me. By the nine, you've got... I'll give you this ring in trade. Thank you, stranger.
Welcome to the Walnut Inn. Yes, actually, I'm quite fond of... But one vintage continues to elude me. Shadow Banish wine. Say, that gives me an idea. All I know about them is that... Well, apparently the wine is so rare because it was only made in one tiny batch. Besides tasting incredible, the vintner made it special for the Legion soldiers. It was perfect for keeping lookout. Try. We'll see. I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Syria. Fine. That's more than a driver. A good price. Let's do business. You drop that. Keep looking for that wine. Farewell.
Gathering holy relics.
So long. It is good.
Let's do business. That's more than I'd usually pay. That's a fair deal. That's more than I'd usually pay. Please, return soon.
have the hands of a healer.
What can I offer? The finest goods and lowest. Be seeing you.
I'm Irene. To know the right. Take your time. If you're looking for books. Bye.
Well met. What can I. It pays to know about locks. Arthrolos. I can show you some new things.
Rochelle Ben. Samuel was a. Certainly. Bye.
I'm only asking for enough to feed my kids.
Are you looking for him?
He's a fairy tale.
I heard that the sword of the Crusader has.
Blessings of Julianus upon ye.
My name is Ali. Certainly. St. Alessia has. I shopped at Three Brothers a couple. Take care. My poor husband is getting no sleep. For you, of course. I understand money is tight. I find things to do. Goodbye.
Here's a copy of the.
Don't be the last to read today's Black Horse Courier.
What can I do? Please, go on. Roderick is looking around for a business to. Everyone's saying there's trouble in Kvatch. Bye.
Can I help? Bernardo and Morrow Rufus? Looking for an axe or a mace? Take care. Sorry? Good day.
One more call. I'm so.
I can't believe it.
Blessings of Arcane upon me.
Thank you.
I've seen your kind before. Another chapel's been attacked. Stay safe, citizen.
Hello.
Good. Beautiful, isn't she? So believe me when I...
I ain't got nothing to say to you, Fancy Pants.
I hope I made my... I hope... It's my... I don't know that anyone in Cyrodiil...
Yes.
You can call me Halad the Outlaw. I helped build Raven Rock. You too.
Dranus Lethro. I signed on for the Raven Rock Colony. I'm listening. I can't... What? Don't make me laugh. Good. What? It sounds... Farewell.
Do I know you? You say a beggar told you to seek me out? Good enough for me, then. He is the king of thieves in Cyrodiil. You could think of him as our guildmaster, although... A little tip. The sword of the Crusader. Everyone is here. Let's begin. Each of you is seeking membership in the Thieves Guild. The Thieves Guild is not a myth. We are followers of the Grey Fox, and I am his doyen. Merely by finding me, you have passed the first test. It's unusual for us to have three potential recruits at the same time. Rather than the normal test of skill, I'm going to make this a contest.
That's not fair.
Methredel, you know the rules. However, for Amusei and the newcomer, let me state them clearly. Whoever brings me the diary of Amantius Electus without killing him will be invited into the guild.
Ha! I'll have it before sunrise!
Somewhere in the Imperial City. The beggars will help you locate it for a prize. I can sell you lockpicks if you need them. One more thing. You cannot kill each other during this trial. We may be thieves, but we're not murderers. Yes. Get out of here.
Hello.
Is there... Truth is...
I ain't got nothing to say to you.
I hope...
What? Yes?
Bye.
Don't try. My name... Bye.
Anything for you. Blessings of anew upon ye.
It's you, the hero of Kapach. This is you. speak.
Maybe he lives in the Elven Garden District.
Hi there!
In the West, in old Colombia,
are you confused?
Congratulations! You now owe your loyalty to our guildmaster. First, never steal from another member of the guild. Second, never kill anyone on the job. This is not the Dark Brotherhood. Animals and monsters can be slain if necessary. Third, don't steal from the poor. The peasants and beggars are under the personal protection of the Gray Fox, particularly here on the waterfront. The best source of information are the beggars. However, be prepared to spend a little coin. You can pay your... What do you... Breaking any of the three rules means expulsion from the thieves. Blood price is for each person's... He's been around forever. Must be 300 years or more since he took charge. He's a captain of the... All thieves guild... Jobs? We're thieves, not... Look, you're on your own as a thief. When he leaves, you break in and steal some stuff. However, you will find that you can... Well, sometimes the guild gets a special commission. You should check in with your doyen every once in a while. You need more experience. When you've contributed enough to the guild coffers by selling stolen items to Angar. When you... Shadow hide you.
Well met. Thank you.
Yeah, my favorite customer. What do you got? A fine transaction. I think I can... they can... Shadow hide you. Good day. Armor, weapons, I have it all. How may I help you? Take care.
It's you. It's my... Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. That's a... I let that... That's a good... You drive... Pleasure doing business with you.
What do you want? Take your time. Poor orphaned. Be seeing. Thank you.
Skjorda. I offer the finest goods and the lowest prices in all... Goodbye.
I'm Olfin. You got a lot. What can I interest you in? You too.
Pity on an old war veteran. Please be generous.
Blessings of Stendar upon ye. You found this place.
You approach the shrine of... Do you think yourself a hunter? Leave an offering of the pelt of a bear or the pelt of a wolf at the shrine. Or perhaps you will learn... We threaten no one. Be seeing you.
You have been told what... You better have the right offering. You stand on holy ground.
How are you?
Can you spare a coin?
Good to hear.
Have you shot through?
It is good. May I interest you in some of my fine wares? You got a great deal there. An excellent bargain. You've made a good bit of gold. Oh, that seems a fair price. Please, return soon.
Summoned my prey. The hare crouches before the fox's muzzle. Perhaps I should task you, mortal, sent you to hunt for my amusement. In Arcane Grove is a quarry worthy of the chase. First named, last tamed. The unicorn runs wild there. Bring me this creature's horn, mortal, if you dare.
If you've got to travel, move along.
Yes, Hunter, make your offering. Did you taste its flesh and drink its blood? Never waste the spoils of a kill. You've pleased me, Hunter. Take my token and wear it well. Hereafter, take your prey and whisper my name.
you approach the... There are many deals to be made. If you wish to bargain with... Great fortunes to you.
A mortal! Wonderful. Always a pleasure. Perhaps a little service for me, mortal, and I'll reward you. A fair bargain, don't you think? You will retrieve from me a sword, a very special sword. It contains the soul of Umbra, a hero I have had dealings with in the past. Bring the sword to me, and I'll reward you with my mask. You'll not find a better bargain, mortal. Begin your search in Hell's Gate.
In your pack. The dog. I swear, you heroes aren't particularly
quick
on the
uptake. Please, by all means.
Good. Got your attention. I'm Barnes, the Hound of Kavkisvar. Not that I've always been Hound, or always been called Barnes. I've also been a Red Guard. For a while I was a scamp, making deals with orcs. But for now, I am his Hound, and I serve the Lord Kavkisvar. A word of advice here. You've made a bad deal. This Umbra, bad business. The things always end badly where that one's concerned.
Hi there. Kavkis
has always been a little blind to that. And it'll end badly this time too. So, just leave things be. Walk away. It's your best bet, really.
Welcome to Umbra. You need to speak with you too.
Yeah. Welcome to. We're a small community. The lowlands of the Great Forest rock. Umbra? That's a name I haven't heard in a while. And it's not one you should be using around Pell's Gate, either. Before I go on, let's clear something. It's a powerful sword, no doubt about that. Jet black, got a wicked edge on it. And they say it can steal a man's soul. I know of at least one soul it stole. Lenwyn. Who is Umbra? I can tell you who Umbra used to be. Never did say where it came from. She'd always been fair with a sword. But she began looking for fights. Finally signed on with some mercenaries. Can't say for sure. Some say they've... If she's around, if you seek her out... I wish you luck, I fear...
Pleasure to see you.
Umbra shall feed!
That's your decision. But don't give it back to Clavicus. He doesn't know what's good for him sometimes.
Yes, it was nothing.
You've brought the sword. Now give it to me. As we agreed, Umbra and I have unfinished business. You would dare? We had a bargain, little hero. You would risk my wrath for a pitiful little sword? I will be watching you, mortal, and wait.
Oh well. Been good knowing you, kid. Back to being his hound for me. As for you, good luck, I guess. I've met worse.
You have reneged on your bargain.
You have reneged on your bargain.
You have reneged on your bargain.
Hello. Who's there?
Ha! Oh! Ah!